cloak myself here.
Run up the sail! In over there.
I should speak with Hytham.
Pull up here!
Who do you work for? Who's your lord?
This marks fewer members of the Order.
Another one? You are certainly proficient.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
You have done well, but there are more still.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Come.
Nice to see you.
We are allied with the Danes of Grandabritshire. Their Jarlskonna, Soma, has pledged an oath.
Well done, Eivor. These early victories will pay off well.
They will. In more than one way, one of Soma's finest fighters, Birna, has pledged her blade to us. She's a powerful fighter, and a charming spirit. I think she'll fit in nicely.
Glad to have her. Good work.
At one time, the title Jarl referred to a man second only to the king, but that use has softened. Now a Jarl may be a chief, a leader, or a man with broad wealth and influence.
The world is bigger now, and broken into many pieces. It seems our language must do the same to keep up.
An interesting thought.
Chilbert, your father sent you here to learn, not teach.
Then you must start, Eivor. Give us a summary of our recent gains, for instance. The clan is thirsty for knowledge.
You want me to give a speech? Right. My friends, hearken to me, and hear a tale of triumph and toil. I have traveled far since we landed, and seen much on the roads and fields of this new England. And for all my travels, strong alliances have we gained. The Honorable Cheowulf, King of Mercia, now calls us friend. And to the south, Soma Jarlskonna and the Danes of Grandabritsch have pledged their oaths to us. By Sigurd's hand and my own, we have strengthened the ties of...
You see to yourself as Sigurd's equal in these tales of yours. Would Sigurd do the same if he were here?
I do not claim to be Sigurd's equal, but I will not shy from the triumphs I have fairly won, Deg. Let glory seek and find those who have earned it. If that means me, so be it. If that means you, any of you, all the better. And so I raise my horn, first to Sigurd, may he return to us soon, and to the Raven Clan, the best of friends and fighters.
To Sigurd!
To Sigurd! May he return and relieve us of you!
And may all of you enjoy the ale as much as Dag has. Skål!
Skål!
You think me drunk, Eivor? Would it soften my blows if I was?
Your words are blunt enough, but it would explain your boldness.
My eyes are clear and open, and I see before me one eager to claim a piece of Sigurd's glory.
All you say is nonsense, Dag. Have I done something to raise your ire?
Just as I thought. You're...
Attackers from the river! They look to be Danes!
Danes? How many?
Too many. Now come, the battle roars already.
Bloody curs! What quarrel have Danes with us?
Those who can fight, take up your weapons. All others stay here. With me!
There is nothing for you here!
see nothing of our strength. Who sent you to die here?
We are bidden by the gods.
You will meet only death there.
Is that the last of them?
The rivers are clear. If more were coming, they thought better of it.
By their colors and markings, I believe they come from Geatland. But with none left alive to spill their secrets, we may never know why.
Here is one! This vermin was crawling to the river, hoping to float away.
Have mercy, friend. And you may find an ally with us.
Mercy is earned by the quickness of your tongue. Where do you come from, and what is your quarrel with us?
We are settled in East Anglia. Newly arrived, and hungry for silver.
You drifted off course. This is Mercia.
As we were ordered.
By whom?
You bore me.
Useless hound! Scratching your ass in search of silver! Put an end to this one!
Your silence earns you no kindness, Geet. So I'll ask you once more. Who sent you?
The wind sent us. And the rivers will take us home.
He begs for death, Eivor! Give it to him!
Or send him home with a warning. Let him tell his people what death awaits them, should they sail this way again.
Go. And do not return.
I thank you.
This is not mercy. It is death deferred. Whoever sent you warned them of the slaughter that awaits should any return.
Oh, what tales I will tell.
Send one of your scouts to follow him. We will find...
Back!
To show mercy would endanger us, soil our reputation as cowards. This was the only end possible.
We could have learned something by tracking him. Now we know nothing.
Sigurd would have acted as I did. That is all the justification I need.
Sigurd is not here to make such a call, but I am. And if you cross me again, he will know about it.
I see you, Eivor. And I know what you are.
Put no stock in what Dag says. His bluster may be loud, but it blows softly.
Get this cleaned up, and we'll talk of next steps.
Ravensthorpe, an island of calm in this turbulent land. But my vision of fire still troubles me. They bring a feast and build their own guest house. These are very generous guests.
Ravensthorpe, an island of calm in this turbulent land. But my vision of fire still troubles me. It would be good to rest beneath my dear old tree. I've always found peace there in the past. Ravensthorpe, an island of...
Good to rest beneath my dear old tree. I've have always found peace there in the past.
Where did the others go?
Eivor, what a pleasure to see you. Oh dear, it feels like it's been so long.
Valka, my friend. You're most welcome here. Are you well?
Better than well. I am present.
And your mother?
My mother has found her peace at last. She walks through a world seen only in dreams, and will forevermore.
That is all any of us can hope for.
Indeed. Come.
How was your passage?
Exhilarating. The waves and the wind were with us from the start. We flew like seabirds. And how are you? In spite of your stoic look, there is a brightness in your eyes that warms me.
It may be a kind of hope. Our settlement is growing. The people are happy, and I am looking forward to more.
And your visions?
They come and go. But leave all that aside. Let me help you with your things. This way. We found a fine spot for you at the foot of the hill.
Every hour we traveled, I tried to conjure in my mind some vision of this place.
How close were you?
I saw the trees, and the water, and the rolling hill. But I could not foresee so much green. It is a magnificent and calming color. A balm for sea-salted eyes.
Valka! Godsepo, what brings you? Hope there isn't a curse on the settlement or some such.
Ha! The only curse on this place is their great lout of a blacksmith. It is a rare feeling to travel across the sea and still find oneself at home. This place feels powerful, alive.
Do you foresee great things for us?
No need for foresight. I feel it in my heart.
Is that Valka I see? What took you so long to follow?
Wanted to ensure the place was up to snuff. We must talk again soon, Randvi, once I'm settled.
And before my arms fall off, what is this I'm carrying?
My heaviest reagents, of course. Lead, whalebone, flecks of gold.
Put this one to honest work. That is what I like to see.
All these people you have brought here. This life you have built on these stranger shores. Does it please you?
It does. To know that I've built this place and kept these people safe is a gift.
You speak first of yourself when I ask this question. Which says more than you intend, I think.
Salve, Eivor. Ad Meliora.
Good day.
And who is that fellow?
I have no idea.
Well, the town must be bustling.
You see there? Your home is just ahead.
Tell me about your visions.
They are as they have always been. Little has changed, save their clarity. With every return, the things I see feel less like dreams and more like memories.
And does the Allfather still appear before you?
From time to time, yes. He speaks to me as well, but it feels mad to say such things aloud.
I understand. You can put those just there, thank you.
And here we are.
Lovely, just as you promised. As soon as I am set up here, we can return to the matter of your visions.
Valka, please.
You are touched, Eivor. A conduit for godly tidings. Please, let me help. I may know a way to clarify these visions. An elixir that may open the door of your mind into the realm of the gods.
If you think it would help, I can finish your home myself. Only give me some time.
I would be grateful. Thank you, Eivor.
Of course. And welcome home.
You want to die, thief!
It's a good day for... Thanks for the good work, Eivor. Got a real little fishery going here.
Are you the man in charge?
It's my grandfather, really. But he says the best way to learn responsibility is by working. Besides, between you and me, I'm better at it. More of a people person, you know?
I do. It's good to have you. Both of you.
Ah! Those invaders never stood a chance. Not when you are armed with Gunnar's handiwork.
What have you got?
I can get you that one easy. Sad to send this one away, but it will make me proud. Nothing else?
I must...
Fight well, Eivor.